would buy you a house if I had $1 million. If I had $1 million, I'd buy you furniture for your house, like a Chesterfield or a pinball machine. If I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million, I'd build a tree fort in our car. If I had $1 million, you could help, it wouldn't be that hard. If I had $1 million, I'll say this. It seems like a lot of work to get a pinball machine and a tree fort, but it is worth it. It is worth it. It's also hard to level, but it is worth it. And if you let your kids in there with you, they will think it's worth it too. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a fur coat, but not a real fur coat, that's true. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you an exotic pet, like a llama or a monkey. If I had $1 million, if I I'd buy John Merrick's remains, all those crazy elephant bones. If I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million, we wouldn't have to walk to the store. If I had $1 million, we'd take a helicopter, cause it costs more. After our new Batman 66 pinball machine, that'll be all we can afford. And God will be happy. God will be happy. All right, will you guys sing along with me one more time? Again, this is not mandatory. It's just what cool people do. Okay. So repeat after me. I'm going to do the if I had a minute. You guys do the if I had. Okay. Well,